type of woman. I'm what I live inside. I'm gonna share my world. Speak into my mind. Speak into my mind.
Hello, my glamorous friends. Welcome back to Be Glamorous by Lindsay. Today, I'm going to do a really quick haul for you featuring some stuff that I have found out and about in my shopping these past few days. The reason why I went out and even started shopping was because rue21 closed down in my mall, which is really, really sad. Like, I'm really sad about that, but Rue 21 closed down in my mall, so I decided to go like the last couple of days. And the last couple of days, they had like 80%, 90% off of everything. They only had a little bit of selection left. They had like basics and some, you know, trendy stuff that, you know, overly worn, overly done trends, like trends that are kind of done, but I still managed to grab some really cool things, I think. Maybe you think they're outdated, but, you know, a new piece of clothing, new shoes, new jewelry, whatever, feels good whether it's made 2 years ago or 50 years ago. So, the first thing that I got from Rue 21 was this sweater. And it's just like a regular sweater, just like a regular big oversized sweater, like when I put it on, which I really, really like that. You know, it's getting cold out now, so this is kind of perfect. And then it has this girly touch on it with the cutout shoulders, the ruffles, and it is pretty long. It goes down to almost my knees. And it is a little bit baggy, so it's not like super form-fitting or anything on me. Which I really like this because you can wear this so many ways. Another piece I got was this really, really cool sheer bodysuit. Well, it's not really sheer. It just has like two sheer fabrics on it. So it's not completely see-through. But it's a bodysuit, and it has the cutout there. I really like it. I just wore this yesterday for my outfit of the day. And then I got these boots. These are super nice. These thigh-high boots. Have a peep toe in the front, peep toe in the back, zipper, and I've worn these a couple of times and they're super comfortable. Like if you're a girl that likes to wear heels, but you know, heels are annoying. I don't care if you're a girl that likes to wear heels or not, they get really annoying, and especially when you have to go and run a lot of errands, you still want to look cute. These are awesome for that. These are super awesome. Dress them up, dress them down. I found this really cute black sheer top with the rose, the embroidered rose. Just really pretty. I really, really like this one. And since it's cold out now, is all I did was put a black crop top like this that's thick. A black turtleneck crop top underneath that so I can wear it in the winter still. I got this really, really pretty top. I've always been like a huge fan of embroidery. I think it's so beautiful. It's not easy to do. Well, it used to not be easy to do. Now we have computers and all that kind of stuff. But anyways, I love embroidery. I love flowers, florals. And this has some really pretty bell sleeves on them. bow. I just love these. I absolutely love these. So pretty. Love these sleeves. And the last thing that I got from rue21 was this velvet bodysuit here. And it is so pretty. Like, I seen it and I was like, that is such a pretty color. Like, I'll figure out a way to wear that. And then I noticed that it has the booty cut out. So it's like super sexy, super cute. All of these items were like $3 or $4 because, like I said, mine closed down. So if you see a rue21 around you closing down, stop out there and find yourself some stuff before they are gone. So I also went to Spirit Halloween because they're going to close down soon. And that is right near the rue21. And today is November 1st and that marks their 50% off. So I got this. I love bodysuits. I really, really do. I love bodysuits. You can just like throw them on with a skirt, pants, jeans, sweatpants, whatever, and look like a million bucks. I feel like a million bucks. That's what it makes me feel like anyways. But I love this. This is so cute. It has the hollow rainbow. Yeah, so dope. And then I got these really, really cool eyelashes. Hope the camera's picking that up. But it has some rhinestones and little roses on them. I'm gonna do a pretty makeup look with those. I also grabbed some press-on red drop jewels. I thought these would make a really cool look sometime here, maybe like some gothic look. Then I found these really cool hair combs. I needed some red earrings, so I got those. And I also got these really cool mints. I like to collect a lot of things like this, like little trinkets and stuff. Like, I'll have to show you guys all of my little trinkets and things that I've saved over the years since I was a little girl. I have like a big chest full of all kinds of little things, and this is something that I would save and put in that chest. So I grabbed this up because once the mints are gone, I can just put some other little things in there that I've found over the years and throw that in with my chest. And the last item that I got from Spirit Halloween was these gorgeous mermaid leggings. I am just a fan of leggings. I love sparkle. I love hollow. I love just bright colors, and I just thought these would look so fun even after Halloween, into the spring, into the summer, into the fall, into the winter, into being 80 years old. I don't really care. Like, I love these pants. So those are all the things that I got from Spirit Halloween. Alright, so on to some of the bath stuff and the makeup stuff that I got this week. Since Halloween is over, now all of the Halloween makeup and stuff is on clearance and on sale. So I stopped by Rite Aid and I looked at their Halloween section of the Wet n Wild stuff. And I grabbed up this really cool palette. It's called the Brights. And it is a paint palette, which I'll probably use that to paint my face or for some colorful eyeliner. I'm not exactly sure. I haven't swatched it or anything yet. I'll do like a separate post and stuff on this because I really feel like this one's gonna be really fun. I really, really do. And I also grabbed the rainbow highlighter. I got a rainbow highlighter from Ulta and I really do not like their rainbow highlighter. Like, it's not that great. And this one I used the other day and I'm in love with it. This is exactly what a rainbow highlighter is supposed to be like. And this is called Unicorn Glow by Wet n Wild. And that was in the Halloween section. It was like near this thing. I think it was actually in the same like little display. And that was at Rite Aid. So I also decided to go and check out my friend's new store, MBA Cosmetics. If you can remember, I've worked with MBA Cosmetics since I first started doing makeup, around the first time I started doing makeup. And she's traveled around and did a few shows and things like that with her brand. And now she has a small storefront out at Bryan, Ohio. And I decided to go out there and support her because I love supporting my friends. And I am just like, oh my God. I was just so blown away by the store. I shared some videos on my Instagram and Facebook page about it. It's just so pretty in there. It smells so good. If you're in the area, go stop by and check it out. Go buy yourself some stuff. You're gonna go in there and you're gonna want like everything. Like, if you love sparkle, you love girly stuff, like you love bath stuff, go check it out. It is a must see. If you don't like something, you're gonna know somebody that's going to like something from there, because it's so beautiful, it's so colorful. I just love MBA Cosmetics. But anyways, so when I went there, I got this like little cute shopping bag for all the stuff that I got. And what I did, I went online and I placed my order and then I requested to pick it up in the store. So I didn't have to spend time in there looking at everything because I already have like a huge MBA Cosmetics collection, as most of you probably know. So I'm going to show you everything that I got, and oh my God, these are like some of the best things that I think I've seen out there. No joke. Like, I am trying not to geek out smiling right now. So let's see, which one should I show you first? They're all just so amazing. Okay, so let's do this one. The coconut milk and glycerin soap. This is called Unicorn Dreams and it is a rainbow rose and it's a soap. And I don't know if I can, I should have opened this one. Let me see if I can get it open real quick and see if I can smell it. Ooh. I didn't even smell this. Like, I just went by the look because, and I looked at the picture on the website and I was like, that probably is freaking gorgeous. Because she knows how to make her soaps. Oh my God. I can't even. It smells so, so good. Oh. I can smell this forever. If you love good smells, oh my God, she's just amazing at what she does. But anyways, this is the soap. There is so many different kinds of soaps. She's just so amazing at all of this stuff. I'm sorry, I'm like just like, But I think this is just such a wonderful craft and a wonderful skill that I wish that I had, but I don't. So that's why I'm doing this and sharing all the cool stuff that I find. So that is the Rainbow Rose soap, and that's called Unicorn Dreams if you want to look that up on the website. All right, another cool thing that I picked up was this brush cleaner, and it's in dragon fruit pear. I love the way these products look. It looks so cool. And this is how it looks inside. And you just wash your brushes. And I'll do a little demo on how to use that here in a week or two. So I have so many things here to use and share with you guys. But this is definitely going to be a share. That one is super cool. Super useful. Like, I needed something so bad to clean my brushes. And I just thought, why not get something pretty to look at while I have to do that awful, awful task of cleaning the brushes. So I also got this other soap from her. And it is just a gorgeous, gorgeous unicorn duck. And I hope you can see that it has glitter on there. And this is a soap. And this one smells amazing too. Oh my gosh. Isn't that so cute? Oh my god. I love little things like this. Like, really? I really love it. Okay. So I also got a few glitters, and this one's called Rainbow Confetti. This is so dope. This is so dope, and I'm going to do more pictures and videos and stuff like that on all of this stuff, but look at that. So pretty. This one is called Candyland. These are the Foil FX Glitter Chroma Lights. This is Holy Grail. And this one is Dakota Rose. I also got one more loose glitter. Those were the pressed glitters. And this is Prismatica. Thank you. Checking out my haul. I hope you have a glamorous day. Please come back soon.